We got a sexual abuse video. This is terrific.
Hot.
Our young narrator talks about going to Mr. McGregor's house after school.
It's hard to talk about, but, well, here goes.
Why is your mouth full?
See, my mom works, so mom used to pay Mrs. McGregor to keep me at her house after school.
Stop whining.
There's a bunch of kids like me at her house every day. It was a neat place because Mrs. McGregor always had treats and stuff for us kids. And sometimes Mr. McGregor would come home early. We all liked him. We called him
kids.
Mr. Mac. And sometimes he'd pick one special boy and take him out to his workshop.
I've got a special job for you today.
Won't that be fun?
The mindless fucking enabling douche wife that knows nothing.
Oh.
One special boy, eeny, meeny, miny, homo.
That's right, I'm going to take you out and do the old memory wipe. You'll be an adult and you'll remember from kindergarten, and the next thing you know, you're 17.
I have a job for you in the blow variety.
Oh, wow.
I love Mr. McGregor, by the way, in the background.
Oh, yeah.
Rules.
Hi, kids.
Hi.
Oh, it's a smorgasbord.
Sounds like an episode of Barney. Everyone's like, hi.
Hi. Oh, it's a buffet of children.
Mr. Mac. We'd have treats at their house like chocolate and milk that made you go to sleep immediately. Special treat.
Special treat.
We play a little game called Who's Gonna Sleep on His Tummy for 2 weeks? Fucking Mr. Mac rules.
Mr. Mac.
Mr. Mac's my fucking idol.
He'd take me to his workshop in the garage and teach me woodworking. Sawing, hammering and stuff.
Wood.
I like getting work from the other kids, you know. And Mr. Mac called me his number one helper.
Wait, what did he say?
He likes getting away from the other kids and all. And Mr. Mac called him his number one helper.
Ah.
Yeah. Oh, God, look at the creepy Mr. Mac in the video.
The boy wasn't sawing well enough and needed some firm guidance from Mr. Mac.
Oh, Mr. Mac is bent over him and holding his hand and guiding the saw.
And has his other arm on his shoulder.
Like you would if you were trying to show a hot chick how to saw something.
Yeah.
You would do that?
Or work a rifle at the old
or at the range. Or drive, use a driver at a driving range. You know, you kind of wrap yourself around and do that whole thing. Well, Mr. Mac is doing this with the poor young lad.
And Mr. Mac called me his number one helper.
Slow and steady. That's the way, Jim.
What is he doing?
Slow and steady. That's the way.
He's undoing the boy's shirt so the boy doesn't get sawdust on it.
Are you kidding me? Is that what he's doing?
Yes. Off this video, it's hard to see.
No, I can't for some reason.
He looks like
undoing
his fly.
No, it stopped. It just when it got sexy.
All right, we'll go backwards.
Come on.
Yeah.
Slow and steady. That's the way, Jake.
I'd work hard and get hot. Sometimes I take my shirt off.
Oh, God.
He's take your shirt off.
He's taking the kid's shirt off.
What the fuck, dude?
What do you think? What do you think Mr. McGregor's going to do? How's he supposed to molest the kid in a fucking snowsuit? Get that shirt off, boy. It's hot in here. Mr. Mac is doing what he's got
to
do.
But he can't wait to get to the cock that he's, like, helping the boy off with his shirt
Helping the young boy.
Without just convincing the boy on his own to do it.
Sometimes I take my shirt off.
Let's take your shirt off.
Mr. Mac said, that's what a man does when he's working hard.
Yeah, we'll get you cleaned up.
Oh, God, he's washing the boy.
He's toweling the boy off. He's sweating.
Wow.
Mr. McGregor rules.
Well, Mr. McGregor has a great move.
Oh, does he?
I won't even say what happens.
No, please, just play it. I got to see what he does after he towels off the young boy.
This is a wonderful move.
That's better.
Ugh. Oh. Hey.
One day I was painting this birdhouse I helped build.
Yep. Really shaping up.
Thanks.
Here, let me help.
Oh,
you missed a spot right up there.
Fucking McGregor. What a move on McGregor.
What a fucking creep.
As he said you missed a spot on the birdhouse, the kid turned his head looking away to look at the spot he pointed at, and Mr. McGregor took that opportunity to spill the blue paint all over the young lad's shirt.
But it was the clumsiest spill. It couldn't have been an accident.
No.
Wow.
He spilt it all over the young lad, who now obviously has to get undressed again.
It's a series of ways to get the young boy's shirt off.
Get the young boy's undressed.
Mr. McGregor spilled paint on me. I mean, really spilled paint all over me and my clothes.
Oh.
Just take off your clothes. Go on, take them off. I'll help you clean up.
Uh-oh.
What a ghoul. This guy is such a fucking creep.
Are these videos supposed to help the kids out there? Because this is way past,
no, they're
like,
fucking, they're aimed at helping guys who want to fucking be like Mr. McGregor.
Yeah, the tips. Handy tips.
Always have paint available. Make sure it's hot in the workshop.
Turn the heat way up, yeah.
Yeah, have towel handy.
So I did. I mean, I had paint all over me. Mm. So it made sense.
Yeah.
But then something weird happened.
Uh-oh. Ben?
Now, I'm going to take a picture to remember the day we spilled the paint.
What is going on? Where the fuck is Mrs. McGregor?
Oh, this McGregor.
I don't really want to.
Oh, it's okay, Jake. All the other boys do it. Look.
He had pictures of all the boys in daycare, and they were all naked. But that wasn't the worst.
Uh-oh. There, now I'll help you clean up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about.
Oh, Jesus.
Mr. Mac touched my penis, and, well, I was so...
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus, that Mr. Mac.
Well, devil's advocate.
Yeah. Yes?
How else is Mr. Mac supposed to clean your penis if he doesn't touch it,
that's
silly?
That's true. Well, he probably had paint all over it.
Of course he did, clumsy boy.
Yeah, it's all your fault, kid.
Exactly. Mr. Mac's trying to document the incident for posterity's sake.
We're not doing our jobs because we should have had a little stinger after the whole, like, cleaning my, you know, touching my penis thing. So.
Okay, Jake.
We'll start with this one.
Yeah.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis, and well...
Mr. Mac. Mr. Mac's a silly goose. Good old Mr. Mac. Did you want to go?
Yeah, let me go.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis.
All right, I got one.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis.
Shame. Okay, I think I got one.
Got one?
Right. I like it.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis. And
I'm,
well,
sorry, I did that. I'm embarrassed that I did that.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis.
Six flags! More sex! More fun!
That's kind of hard.
All right, we're trying here. It's all off the cuff. Give us a break. Not all of them are going to work. I got one, I think. All right. Okay, hold on a minute. I got this one.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touch my penis.
Goddamn liar!
You're a liar!
All right.
Shut your goddamn mouth!
All right. Should we move on or?
Wait.
What?
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. All right. One more.
You blew it!
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis.
Yeah, well.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Mac.
I hate you.
Oosh.
Shut your goddamn mouth!
Oosh.
Oosh. Oosh.
What if the boy made any musical noises?
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
He's a fag.
Sometimes I'm a bad boy, yeah.
Yeah.
Just imagine the first part so we don't have to keep queuing this dumb thing up.
Don't stop treating me like a whore.
Hello, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah,
kiss you on the mouth.
This is a giant cock.
Show me with your mouth. Show me with your mouth. Show me how you suck a guy's cock. The last time I'm going to ask you.
Did you do this one?
You're going to be okay.
Okay. How about this one?
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Excuse me while I whip this out.
All right. Let's get back.
Hey, I should have stayed home and played with myself.
It's Rodney.
Stephen S. says, play cock me. Nothing but cock me. All right, here we go. So let's get to the juicy stuff.
Okay.
There, now I'll help you clean up.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis.
Yeah.
We're never going to get past this, are we?
Oh, we're trying. Let's see.
I'm about to...
I just came to get something to eat.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's see what this leads to.
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis.
You are never to blame. Our anus. Penis. 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 Penis.
This sucks.
And that's how you executive produce.
That's terrible.
Mm-hmm. You ready?
Here's the part that's hard to talk about. Mr. Mac touched my penis. And, well, I was so surprised, I didn't know what to do. I mean, it didn't hurt
came in his hand.
Mr. Mac is a gum eater.
Penis. And, well, I was so surprised, I didn't know what to do. I mean, it didn't hurt or feel bad, but it made me so confused.
Mm.
Oh, boy.
Didn't hurt or feel bad.
Of course not. Nice, soft, older gentleman hand.
Of course.
Express
this is
stripper.
Great iced tea.
Hey.
Where the fuck is Mrs. MacGregor?
Mrs. MacGregor.
How about you check up on your old man every once in a while?
Enabling douche.
And then it ends with this.
Oh.
Yeah, that feels good, doesn't it?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
Whoa.
Oh, that MacGregor.
Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah, that feels good, doesn't it?
It didn't feel good. It felt gross. Why? I always thought I know what to do at that spot, but when it was happening, well, I didn't do anything.
Then it's your fault.
Sounds like a bad boy to me.
I tried to act like nothing happened. What happened to me? The pictures? The touching? He was wrong. It was not my fault. It's called sexual abuse.
No,
it's... Wow,
sounds like a lot of Monday morning quarterbacking to me.
Poor young lad. What a problem.
How fucking dumb is this kid? MacGregor winds up and throws paint on him and he falls for it.
Yeah.
How about you take off?
Yeah. Leave the fucking shed.
His fucking old man hands.
Oh, God.
Giving you fucking some
just
relief.
Jacking him off.
Yeah. Ugh.
Liver spots.
Yeah. I bet you they're very. I bet you they have dexterity on a penis, though. He's probably an expert at jacking from that angle.
From the front.
You're like leaning way down, jacking from the front. He's probably a professional. Probably licks his hand first.
Oh, God.
Two.
Oh, look.
Oh.
Oh, they must have laughed at her. Oh, it went 10 yards. How embarrassing.
All the cameras on her.
13 yards.
She's a stout woman, too. Oh, she's holding up. Oh,
my God.
Wow. What happened there? He's going to catch and run.
Oh, he laid her the fuck out. How annoying is this? You turn on hoping to see the Beatles, and you get the fucking Ginzo puppets. The Ginzo mice.